As far as the pads on your feet, it was called automatic foot padding. You pushed the button, you kept them feet going until the counselor told you you had enough. Sometimes you had to have a little rag in your pocket to wipe the sweat because you were trying to impress them, especially when you get up there in front of them. You're going to pick me so I go sit down? You had to stay out of the water because you were drawing attention. Because that happened to me. And they did take these wool blankets and cut them in foot size. And boy, were they woolly. Ask the guys who was in the military, they can tell you. So yeah, I, you know, a lot of these things I remember. I wish I could remember everything.